Chimney Hollow Reservoir is a regional water supply project that provides water to 12 utilities on the Front Range. Chimney Hollow is a really once-in-a-lifetime type of project. It's the largest dam built in the United States in the last 25 years.
Chimney Hollow Reservoir is in the valley just to the west of Carter Lake Reservoir. It's a 90,000 acre-foot reservoir. For comparison, Carter Lake is about 112,000 acre-feet of storage.
Our major goals out here are to build all of this infrastructure to a very high quality standard. We also want to get this work done safely and deliver 30,000 acre-feet of water to our 12 participants by the year 2025. The water that will ultimately go into the Chimney Hollow Reservoir starts on the west slope in our Windy Gap project. So we pump water from Windy Gap into the Colorado Big Thompson project. At the Bald Mountain Tunnel, we divert water out of the CBT system into Chimney Hollow Reservoir. And then we make all of our releases from Chimney Hollow Reservoir back into the CBT's distribution systems so that the water will ultimately reach our 12 participants.
There have been some questions about building Chimney Hollow Reservoir and filling it with Colorado River water. There have been some issues on the Colorado River, as you all are aware of. This is a redundancy for an existing project that we built 40 years ago. This was always planned as a way to make this project more reliable. But some of the things we're doing to improve the river convinced people on the West Slope and some of the opponents of the project that it was a good project, that the mitigation and enhancements that we're doing are more important than the additional amount of water we're taking out. So they are supporting our project now and helping us move forward with things. Given the concerns about climate, storage is probably more important now than it has been in the past. We need to be able to store that water in wet years and have it available to use in dry years.
Broomfield's currently estimating a build-out population of about 115,000. So that represents about a 50% growth compared to where we stand today. The Chimney Hollow project is certainly critical to help foster the growth that we're experiencing here in the Front Range, but it being a fully consumable supply is promoting water conservation. We're able to use and reuse it, and that's certainly valuable to Broomfield for our reuse system and to meet our demands, and something that I think will provide a lot of value to the participants.
Not only is Chimney Hollow going to provide water supply, it's also going to be a really nice public open space run and managed by Larimer County for wakeless boating.
There will also be trails for horses and mountain biking and hiking.
Now, constructing and operating a reservoir in this setting requires a robust environmental stewardship program, protection of native vegetation, protection of endangered species and sensitive biological resources, research on cultural sites that are encountered during construction, protection of air quality, protection of downstream water resources with our on-site water treatment plant. It's a large-scale environmental effort. The Chimney Hollow Valley will be turned over to the public as a Larimer County open space after the project is completed. And we take the preservation and stewardship of this land very seriously.
The Chimney Hollow Reservoir Project is exactly the type of multi-beneficial water project that I envision in the Colorado Water Plan. It offers critical improvements to ensure water can be stored and made available to participating communities. It joins benefits such as conservation, reuse, mitigating environmental impacts, providing recreational opportunities.